Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with the Order 1886. Please enjoy.
This way. Quickly, let's get inside. Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair and Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There is still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave.
The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go. Come on. Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Me,
redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is
good.
Asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap. A mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship in my eye.
Voila.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
He's very jumpy. I thought I just would have to push triangle. I didn't realize it'd be another stupid quick time event.
As we depart, our next port of call will be Portland, where we will make a brief landing. Our expected travel time will be approximately 3 days out. Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to Paris.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold.
One.
But here.
The ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the war room. Offer to your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Big fan of Fluffo. Mother, bleep, plop, blah, blah, blah. Hey! Oh, fuck. Why were you pointing the wrong direction?
God. No, why, mother lover, pickle pepper, people eater. I just ruined that pan full of sauce. Now I got blood mixed in.
The others in position.
Aye. Our Lord Hastings should be none the wiser.
Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the night commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly. Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We should be in Paris within a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it. He was to escort us from the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Gallagher's right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. You might get people back to the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. Uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Damn. No patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check
it. Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
So I can see. Batch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
Get Hastings out now! Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone, help me!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Okay, that was good. Anybody left? Oh, stairs.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Shit.
This is an emergency.
Percival, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call reasonable?
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
Rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards.
That's what you need, then we should move on.
Master has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I feel like it's better than allowing the company to run its own army.
Maybe rebels ahead. Be ready.
All souls left on board, do not panic. We are following standard procedure and will be returning to the
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
All this to kill one man.
Rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still...
Rebel nuke.
clear. Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
Must have gone through there.
Right, I got it. Here, face it. Can you get through?
I think so.
Look out! That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Ooh, that's... concerning.
What's going on?
I got you covered.
The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Be careful, the agent!
Son of a whore.
Fire crew, focus on keeping the planes away from the gasoline.
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
I'm going to admit that I did not recognize those guys as enemies. He said Lafayette, and I thought it was Lafayette.
Galahad! Hold your fire!
There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend, you don't have to do this.
Boom. Please. Holy shit, I survived it crashing. To kill more werewolves. Hey, this has been Archangel Land with the Order 1886. If you enjoyed this game, please like and subscribe. Till next time.